Good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Very good, thank you. You 2 meter sticking?
I am not 2 metering now, I'm 1.5 metering.
Wow.
I know. We have reduced our distance.
What are we playing in this prom?
We're playing the Hindemith Mathis de Mahler. Walton Cello Concerto. Stravinsky to the cart. And a Goldberg arrangement of Bach Goldberg Canons. It's amazing, it's very challenging for the players. We haven't done in the time that I've been at the LPO, it's quite a long time now, so it's amazing to finally get round to it.
So Rachel, what's this concert like for harp? Has it got some good parts?
I'm just in the concerto, so not too bad for me, but actually the harp part's quite complicated and the proms are always difficult. They're always a bit of a shock.
Is it just the space?
Yeah, it's because we've been down at Glyndebourne and it's just a completely different mindset. We've been playing in an enclosed space and all of a sudden we're in this monolithical place. Yeah, it's just a complete gear change. We've been in opera mode and all of a sudden it's a concert and it's live. The design of the building makes you feel very isolated. The sound out there might be homogenous, but for us it's all pretty scary. Apart from that, it's a walk in the park. My park.
The height is it's a little bit, well, you know you're at the Albert Hall when you know, to wear an oxygen mask to play in the percussion section. No, it's fine.
Yeah, tomorrow is the opening night of Tristan, so this is one hell of a week, shall we say.
Symphony we're going to play today. Yeah, there are lots of notes and just trying to catch up. It's like lots of different kind of ideas put together in one piece, but it's very impressive, but it requires quite some time to rehearse, definitely. I talk to people and like nobody has played it. Peter said he has played it possibly during the college times, last time, when he was studying student orchestra. So nobody knows it actually.
Cool.
So completely new thing for us as well. This is kind of a first violin torture. I mean, this is really tough because it's really high, it's really fast. First violin, we've been practicing it like forever during Glyndebourne rehearsal breaks and Glyndebourne opera breaks, so we have these long 1 hour 40 breaks. And we've been sitting there quietly with practice mutes and doing it for weeks already, so there has been no other time to do that.